Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data, and today we're diving into a brand new and highly requested feature, annotations in Google Analytics 4. This is one of the most requested features since GA4 was released. It was available in the previous version, so Universal Analytics, and now it's available in GA4. Let's take a look at what annotations are, how to use them, and a few tips to get the most out of this new feature. Let's jump in. If you're not familiar with annotations, they let you add notes inside your reports. This is perfect for marking important events, like campaign launches, website changes, implementation updates, or even outages, so you and your team have context when you're analyzing your data. And now that GA4 has annotations, you don't need to rely on spreadsheets, calendars, or third-party tools. To view and add annotations, head to Reports. You'll see a little note or page icon on the top right of your reports. Click it and you'll see any annotations that have already been added. And we can click Create Annotation to create a new one. You can then enter a title and a description for your annotation. You can choose an individual date for your annotation or a range using the date range selector. And you can choose a color for your annotation. Annotations will be visible to anyone who has access to the reports. And to create annotations, you will need editor or administrator level permission for the property. If you don't have this level of permission, you'll only be able to see existing annotations. You won't be able to create new ones. Once you've created an annotation, it will be visible in any of your time series charts. Annotations can be viewed in the Home Report, in the Report section, as we've been looking at, and the Advertising Reports. However, annotations don't seem to currently appear in Exploration Reports. And here's a quick tip. Try to be consistent with the way you name and color code your annotations. If you're working in a team, use a uniform format so that everybody understands what the annotation is. Annotations is a small but important and highly requested update to GA4, so it's great to see it has been added. I'd love to know what you think. Let me know in the comments. And if you found this video helpful, please like it. And don't forget to subscribe for more tips on Google Analytics, Google Tag Manager, and all things data. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.